Welcome back to our channel, and if you're new here, usually we make travel videos while we living and traveling in our motorhome in Europe. And this week, because we're in December, we figured we're going to make a few different videos in between our normal vlog videos. And we have been in this motorhome for like more than 2.5 years now, so I think we have a little bit of experience of a few gadgets that you might find interesting.
And also because we know that travelers are sometimes the hardest people to buy gifts for. And plenty of these products would make the perfect gift for a traveler, whether they travel full-time like us, or whether they just love going away for a weekend or a week in their motorhome, caravan, or even some of these things for general travelers.
For camping.
But it is mostly motorhome focused and camping and for a traveler. And depending on how much you love them, you can spend as little as €5, and of course then there's some big ticket items for about €250 as well. So we cover quite a broad spectrum in this list.
So we're gonna basically use euro prices. If you want dollar prices, just add about 10% to it. Now, just firstly, we are not paid by any of these product suppliers or manufacturers.
Unfortunately not.
None of these products are sponsored. If we can, we'll put a discount code to some of these products which we can offer to our viewers. I can think of two or three already, so check in the description below. We'll also list all these products in our Amazon store, so if you're interested, go check them out. But you know, this is supposed to be a fun video, and we want to share some of our favorite gadgets, so shall we just get stuck into it?
Let's dive into it.
Welcome to our channel.
We are Andre and Lisa, a married South African-Italian couple who have been traveling together for 20 years, exploring more than 50 countries. Since 2018, we've been full-time nomads with the goal of making travel a sustainable, long-term way of life. For the past few years, we've been winding our way through Europe while living in our 21-year-old motorhome, Millie. This year, we embarked on an epic journey of new discoveries. Starting from Italy, we explored the Western Balkans before returning to Denmark for summer. Right now, we're happy to be in Spain, slowing down to enjoy the warmer weather and sunny skies. The upcoming year holds exciting plans as we set our sights on Morocco. So hit that subscribe button and join our adventure.
The very first one is something that I thought was just a gadget that wasn't really necessary, and once we got it, I realized how critical it is. It is a window vacuum cleaner. Now, we not only went we went for the smallest one that we could find. So even though the Karcher is very well known, we went for the Life Height Nemo, which cost about €50. And this is how small it is. It's fantastic because it fits in the door pocket of our motorhome, and we can just easily use it every morning in the winter.
Super compact. Rechargeable, lives in the door, used every day.
Now that was Andre's birthday present. My birthday present.
That was a year ago. Lisa's birthday present was this guy 2 years ago. What a beast. The Black & Decker Dust Buster Flexi Lithium. This thing is amazing. Now, this is not a cheap gadget, but we don't use it once a day. We don't even use it five times a day. I think we use it all day.
So it was €100, very, very well spent. And I can tell you that, man,
you can't live without it.
Good quality.
If we leave it on its little base station, we just grab it every now and then. It's actually got a leg, long thing, which we rarely use, but a few attachments we do use. So check
worth
this thing out. Worth it.
And the next one, it's a little device that you put underneath your LPG or autogas gas tanks, and it measures the level of gas in the tank. It does work very, very well. We've got a refillable LPG system, and it's very good to know how much gas you've got left.
This one works with Bluetooth, so you need a phone to see it. You can also get a little thing you can put up that can display up to 2 sensors at the same time without using a smartphone like this.
And you can set an alert for at what level it should notify you that your gas is low.
Speaking of gas, maybe you guys aren't like me, but I do like doing things myself, and especially when you live in an older motorhome, you have to be a little bit more aware of safety. So we've got this gadget. This was actually sent to us by Top Test, and I'll probably do a better review or use case for it, but it comes with a little probe, and you can stick it in behind your fridge in your gas compartment, and it'll actually detect presence of all kinds of different gases.
Because as much as Andre is not afraid to try and to work on all of these systems, I'm always a little bit nervous, particularly when it comes to gas.
Very affordable product. What you get is rechargeable. It's about €50, and we can offer you a 10% discount code on this one.
Yeah, you can't say it like that.
This is a actually, this is a very handy tool for any motorhomer. For example, I need to replace the thermocoupler on the fridge soon. I've been putting it off, and it's very nice to be able to double check my installation and know there's no leaks. €50 roughly, and we can offer you a 10% discount code on those. So check this link in the description.
Now, when it comes to monitoring, one of the things that I'm a little bit paranoid about is tire pressure. I have always driven with a tire pressure monitoring system, and particularly in the motorhome, when it's always a bumpy ride, when you spend a lot of time on rough roads in Italy and Albania and places like that, to me, it's very, very reassuring as a passenger to keep an eye on the tire pressures. And also because we drive in different circumstances, the temperatures change overnight, you have hot conditions, cold conditions.
As the season changes, sometimes you'll notice the fluctuation in temperature. And as a bonus tip, we also like to carry a small compressor so we can actually adjust our tire pressure if we need to.
And that's only around €35.
Next item is also a measuring gadget. Pretty cool. You can pick these up for super cheap. It's like a three-way indoor-outdoor type thermometer. This one's got two probes. One we leave outside the van in the gas compartment, and then the one other one is inside our fridge. And the fridge one is actually the most important one. We use that to sort of regulate our three-way fridge temperature more accurately throughout the season, so we know when it's time to switch on our little fridge fans, and we also know when it's time to adjust the thermostat on it. So it really helps you to preserve the quality of your food, to have a more consistent temperature inside your fridge.
And here you can see today we even have great weather in Spain in November.
Yeah, if you want to see some van life actions in winter in Spain,
this is the channel, for you. Telescopic ladder.
Oh no, I don't have it.
Thought you were going to pull it out.
Right, the next item, it seems like overkill, but if you live in, especially in a motorhome, and it does not have a fixed ladder like our motorhome, in my opinion, it's indispensable to be able to get onto the roof safely and regularly, even if it's just to inspect the cleanliness of your solar panels. Maybe you want to check for any other damage, or maybe clean up your roof.
I can't say how often Andre is up on this ladder.
So we got a aluminium telescopic ladder, 3.2 meters. It actually lives right behind the driver's seat. Super easy to actually get to it. Just pull it out. Not that expensive, so if you've got the space and the weight capacity, consider it. They range from about €70 up, depending on the length of the ladder.
And in addition to a telescopic ladder, we also have a very small foldable stool, which is useful to be able to just quickly step up, reach something on the van, clean the windscreen, even to use it as a stool or a step. We use this a lot.
Yeah, even in winter, when Lisa wants to cut my hair, I can actually use this inside our shower and just sit down. It's really quite handy and falls nice and
cool. Super cheap.
I think all motorhomers probably have one of these already. For a good reason, though.
We didn't have one for quite a long time, to be honest.
I know. It's super handy. The next two items are a little bit more on the pricey side. So let's start with our solar power bank, or then our power station as they known. You can get them in different brands. We use EcoFlow. Actually, we have been using EcoFlow for over 2 years now.
Hashtag not sponsored.
Not sponsored.
EcoFlow, hello.
Yeah, we're waiting for you to return our email.
We're waiting for you to reply to your email.
And you send us, yeah, exactly. Anyway, not sponsored, but we really love these gadgets because we can sort of always have reserve power. We don't rely on our motorhome habitation battery to keep our electronics charged, and we've got heavy electronic users. So we use the power station and keep that topped up with solar.
But you can get ones for as little as €250, small portable ones, which are perfect for people going away for a weekend or a week camping, because you can charge it at home before you leave, take it away for the weekend, and at least be able to charge your electronics, your camera, maybe play some music outside, all of those kind of things.
Yeah, some of them even have built-in lights, and obviously they've got a little inverter, so you can even run your normal electronics as well.
I think this is the ultimate spoil gift if you know somebody who enjoys the outdoors.
Second one is a upgrade to our navigation / entertainment system, I guess, because we have a really old motorhome. It's actually got a very old fashioned radio which we never use, and we didn't want to get a navigation system because I think they're quite expensive. We like the integration of sort of Google Maps and Waze, because we can use our map markers and we can plan and share maps between us without using a little Garmin or...
It's so much more functional than a traditional purpose GPS unit.
So cutting to the chase, we now added a copyright system which allows us to use Android Auto, and that just for someone who actually needs to wear reading glasses really makes a big difference to have a nice big display for navigation. Also upgrades the infotainment, so you can receive messages, you can make calls, you
listen
can ask
to
Google
podcasts.
Absolutely. So it's a little pricey. They sort of 200 euros, 250 euros, depending on the models. They just launched a new model they just launched, have an integrated dash cam, which is really cool. The one we have actually a reversing camera, which is also super handy, so highly recommended. Now we do have a discount code for copyright, so you can check that out in the description. Okay, next on the list, this little bad boy. He's quite heavy. If Lisa picks him up and accidentally drops him on my head, I might wonder why.
I thought you were going to club him here with the head with
this. This is a tactical torch. Now, you can get cheapish ones. This is a Phoenix tactical torch, and it's USB rechargeable. We've actually had this for many years. It's got incredibly powerful light, and you can set the brightness of it, and it actually lives in a little holder right at our door. Often when we go out at night and we know we're going to be back late, I'll slip it into my bag, and it's just nice to quickly pick up and poke around or blind some people if you need to.
It's always important to have good light. Not cheap, this is 80 euro, but it's one of those things that you'll only buy once if you buy the right torch.
Exactly. Fantastic, indispensable.
Now, my next product is very cheap. This is about 10 euro, and it's a toaster. Not the traditional camping toaster, but we find that this works much, much better on a stovetop. You can use it on any stovetop, gas. And it's solid plates at the bottom with a little grill, fold-out handle, and that's how we make our toast most mornings.
It's better than having no toast, because we do like some toast every now and then.
It looks terrible after a little while,
old.
But it still functions. This is 2 years
old. 2 years old, yeah. Super cheap as well. Okay, from here on, our list is going downhill, but the next one on the list is actually very handy whether you live in a motorhome, travel by backpack.
We carried one of these with us for a year when we were backpacking.
It's a scrubber bag. Dude. So it looks like a little dry bag, but it's waterproof. The idea is you put a bit of water in there with some detergent, you put your clothing in there, you roll it closed, and you rub it around. We just throw it in the back of the shower and drive around with it, and then it sort of washes your clothes. It's actually quite cool. We use the laundry bag, to be honest. We just hang it up in the bathroom, and we chuck our laundry in there. And when it's so full that we know now it's time to do something about it. We just love this product. They actually came up with a super, super lightweight one now. But this one is, I don't even know how many years old. 4 or 5 years, maybe.
Very old.
I want to say we got this one as a gift from a friend.
Yep, we did.
Second last item on our list, indispensable for van life if you value your sanity, is a pee bottle.
Now we've, or multiple pee bottles.
Multiple pee bottles. It's such a silly thing. But the truth is, now we don't have a cassette toilet anymore. And you can find some more information on what we have. We actually replaced our cassette toilet more than a year ago with a separating toilet. Game changer, by the way. Game changer. But the problem with a separating toilet is, not that it's a problem, but as a man, you have to sit down to pee.
And it's quite a low toilet.
Yeah, you have to sit down. That's just the way its system works. Okay, I know some separating systems might work differently.
I used a pee bottle when we still had the cassette toilet, just to extend the life of the cassette. Because if you do get the correct pee bottles, they're actually quite comfortable for a woman to use too. But you do need to get the ones with a nice tilted neck, wide neck, screw top that they seal. Mm-hmm. And ours are also glow in the dark.
In case you lose one. No, in case you fumble around the night. No, super, super, super handy. I recommend it.
Then possibly the cheapest one, and possibly the most important. For as little as $8 for 5 days, you can buy yourself peace of mind. We're talking about travel insurance. Something that not everybody thinks about, or you don't realize that you're not covered for whatever your situation is. Safety Wing offers insurance for as little as 5 days. You can apply for it online, depending on your circumstances and where you're going, and it's as easy as that.
There's obviously a distinction between medical insurance and travel insurance, and Safety Wing has come up with a sort of a hybrid product which sort of combines aspects of travel insurance with medical insurance. They've actually changed their offering and added a few new products over the last year, so if you're interested, check in the description below.
It's great that it's a product that is affordable, flexible, and easy to use, both starting it and stopping it.
Seeing that we're slowing down our travels for the next month or two over winter, we'll probably do a few more of these kind of videos, but we'll still do a weekly vlog. So remember to smash that like button if you liked it. hit the subscribe button, tune in for our next episode, and we'll show you a little bit more of Spain in winter. Thanks for watching. Hasta luego.
Adios.